In this video, we will learn how to transfer crypto from one Binance account to the other Binance account. Let's say we have two accounts, account A and account B. We call it as vintage and new. So this one is the vintage account and this one is the new account. Click on the profile button of both accounts. It will redirect you to the balance sheet of your wallet. Click on the deposit. Here you can select which currency you want to deposit, crypto or fiat. We'll select crypto here, and in the crypto we can select any currency. So we are going to transfer USDT. Here it will give you the address of your USDT account, and on the account A, here you can select which currency you want to transfer or withdraw. For that, click on the withdraw, select crypto and select the currency which you want to withdraw, that's USDT, which we have selected on the other account. This will, here you will paste the address of account B, and please make sure to put that correctly. Here you can select the transfer network, and yes, it should be perfectly pasted. Okay, so here you can select the transfer network, which are different options and which has different fees. So we will select Binance Smart Chain because it has less fees. Then you can see that it has 0.8 USDT transaction fee. Here you will select the amount of USDT which you want to transfer. For example, we are going to transfer 100, and it will the other person will receive 104. Then when you submit, you will receive the code on email and the phone. Click on the send code for emails and send code here on the phone network. You will receive the code on both email and mobile, which you will input here. And click on the submit button. The withdrawal request submitted. We have submitted our withdrawal request. The money will be withdrawn from this account, and it will be received from the other into the other account. So you can check it here. If you want to save the address, you can save it for further future things, but no need here. On the withdrawal history, it is processing, and on the other account, you can refresh this account to check. Okay, so here it is currently, it does not see, but because it requires 12 network confirmations before it deposit. Currently it has, okay, estimating 1 hour of 15 confirmation. You can check it after a few minutes. It will be confirmed within few minutes. Once it has been confirmed, so you will receive 104.2 USDT in this account, and the status will be completed here. You can check it into fiat and spot account. This currency or this amount, this coin is received in your wallet of this USDT. Here you can use it to trade any other currency.